Hello, welcome to my FIFA Global Series face-off entry. I'm entering simply because FIFA is the video game that I've played all the way back to FIFA 2003. It's still the main game that I play by a long shot. I've bought every single FIFA every year since I've started playing FIFA. Absolutely love the game, and it'd be a privilege to be considered for this competition. My best ever FIFA pack easily has to be Pele on last year's FIFA. Here's my live reaction for it.
Oh, look, we got boards. What are the chances of that? The flag is Brazil! Centre forward! Wait, who's this? Oh, no way!
My best ever FIFA moments include beating a top 100 player on Foot Champions, winning 12-0 with a silver team in Div 1 of online seasons on FIFA 13, and also coming top 100 in a free kick skill game on one of the previous FIFAs, which then led to my muscle memory of free kicks being so good that I scored four of them in one match.
Fantastic free kick. Oh, that is his party piece. Well, you know what's coming. And he scores!
Gold one. It has to be this backheel volley.
Well, he thought he got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
He's gone and found the net!
Check these out for my best ever goals. I'd say the James Rodriguez one is my favourite. Thanks for watching and considering me for this entry. I hope you enjoyed the content.